my hero, and welcome now to Tuesday. Well, partly sunny, nesting and resting for a second day in a row, though today will probably feel a bit off, not just for you, but everyone on the planet. The moon does continue in Cancer, putting an emotional focus on your home, your family, your foundation, what we call your potting soil here at Soul Garden. But that moon is trining Uranus for a few hours today, and if you are new to Soul Garden, you know that Uranus can be a bit disruptive. So you may feel a bit disrupted when it comes to feeling grounded on the planet. And really the issue is tying in your feelings of home and family and having faith in your higher self and in your inner self. So it will be temporary, just pay attention to what bubbles up. Now the real reason I think things will feel a bit off is today the sun officially moves into Libra. We're 0 degrees Libra today. I always say zero means zero. Just look outside. Everything is a little bit funky when the sun is 0 degrees, no matter what signs they are between. And this also is the big transition. Now, remember, we had a stellium, Mercury, Venus, and Mars. They're all working together already in Libra. Sun is now joining. And right now, Mercury is about to turn back and head the other way. Tomorrow, we will be in a Mercury retrograde. And I'll speak more about that. I want to speak today, really, about what the next 30 days are about. Now that you have focused on moving your lifestyle in a new direction, it's time to go through your relationships and the way you relate to yourself. Your marriages, your long-term business partnerships, and your friendships will all go through some dramatic change. They all need to now adjust to the lifestyle you kind of set in motion in the last 30 days. Maybe every relationship may have to be renegotiated, and some relationships actually may fall to the wayside. That Mercury retrograde, of course, means you're going to be thinking backwards to the relationships as well. More on that tomorrow. But today, partly sunny, nesting and resting for the heroes of the zodiac. All right, Aries, that's all I have for today. I'll see you tomorrow with more. Live, love, be.